BART's brand new $500 million connector to the Oakland airport grinds to a halt, all because of a piece of tarp. Mike Sugarman shows how something so small caused such a big problem.
Here at BART headquarters, they finally figured out what happened last week to shut down the BART airport connector in Oakland. One word, plastic.
Plastic?
Plastic, right. Plastic and nylon.
It was a piece of plastic with a string on it, which sounds like maybe a Mylar balloon or a baggie or something. BART officials say it was something a little heavier than that, maybe like a piece of tarp, but they aren't sure.
Well, we're not sure. The piece that we recovered was relatively small, but we're not sure how big the piece of the plastic and nylon was to begin with.
It had only been up and running for 3 weeks, and it cost $480 million to build. Doesn't sound like a little piece of plastic should shut it down like that.
Again, it's a piece of plastic that got in to an area where two pieces of machinery need to meet and meet precisely. And so as it traveled along the way, created further damage. So, even a $484 million system was going to have some service disruptions from time to time.
The answer, BART says, they're going to have more people inspecting the track more often to make sure this stuff doesn't happen again. In Oakland, Mike Sugarman, KPIX 5.
There was a brief disruption in connector service last night as well. BART says it is still looking into that one.